Well, I'm putting up another teepee. I thought it would be fun to have this. I was cleaning up these boards and I realized that three of them were together. It used to be the deer blind teepee. Go look that one up. It's a YouTube video, deer blind teepee. Anyway, so we have the bus shelter and slide. And then I think what I'd like to do is be able to have a campfire in there in the morning when it's cold in the winter. I can come down here first and light the fire before they come down to wait for the bus. See? And I've got it over in the corner. It might not be in the right place, so I have to see what we can do about this. But I did it by myself. I used the rope to the tree. I put this pole to the back of my tire, another pole down in there. And so now there'll be a bus shelter teepee. So the idea is that we could be in the shelter, in the teepee, and see the bus come. See? I think it'll be perfect. So the door will have to be right here. Isn't that cool? I can't believe it. We're doing this. I've always wanted a teepee down here. Ha ha ha.